410, Roger, on that there. Wild child, why you do it like that? I appreciate the thumping the bump. Wild child, out of your man, small watts, big sound, got down.
Just letting you know.
10 Roger on that there. Wild child, appreciate it, big brother. Hey, wild child. Hey, number small watts. What is this? Look at this. Oh, two. About 20 birds in the doggone bush. It might be 20 birds in the bush, ain't no doubt. They're flying high. Audio man got down.
Sir, I want to see how many radios I get in today. When I got Mother Nature, I'm going to ride that wave.
Audio check. 2 hours around these muddy banks pulling up.
God dog, look at them muddy banks. I heard it on them muddy banks coming in to Canton, Ohio. Audio man with the wave.
You catchers, I'm checking for the decent.
Hey, hello, right back to you. 2 hours.
Everybody from the Carolinas like trying to key on each other up there. A lot of competition going on out there. A lot of big balls, man. Mercy, somebody want to kick it up just another notch and see what happens. I'm still hearing Mr. 455 out there, no doubt about it. And I think that number 7 in the Buckeye is still rolling in, and no audio check. Wild child copying this mail, and we're back quiet.
Hey, wild child, what's going on down there? Hey, wild child, audio man, small watt station, big sound? Hey, wild child, big sound, small watts, Canton, Ohio got down.
I heard that. Small town, big watts, definitely getting on down here in southeast Missouri. You rolled right up on top of that damn train wreck. Mercy. Man, I got condition. I want to ride this wave until my little surfboard runs out. It's going to be more now to where it breaks. I want to pop some pills. I don't care. I'm going to throw. Wild child, heating these Toshibas up down here in southeast Missouri on this old poorly ground plane. Just wait till I put a beam up. My beam's sitting out there in the yard. I just don't want to do that right now. It's too damn cold. I get out on this ground plane like most people do on a beam. Look at Wild Child go. Come on, let's do it.
My radio.
Hey, Wild Child, you all up in Canton, Ohio, man. Ain't no doubt of mine. Hey, Wild Child, you all up in Canton, Ohio. Ain't no diggity, ain't no doubt. Wild Child, audio man, big sound, small watts. Watts. Small watts and big sound. Audio man, Wild Child, I got down.
Mercy sakes. Oh, audio check and small town, big watts. Man, you two's fighting neck and neck that go around. You just cleaned out. You just wiped out that train wreck. You two was neck and neck. Mercy sakes. Man, I won't kick back read y'all's mail down here for a minute. Let this stuff cool down. I know I got this stuff hot. I just shot temperature gun. I'm getting a little bit close to that danger zone. So I won't get my butt off this mic. And let y'all talk. I want to listen to your talk show. Come on.
Well, I'll tell you what, dear Wild Child. I'll let Baby Audio tell you what's going on up here around Canton, Ohio. Hey, Wild Child, let my little girl get in here real quick. She'll tell you really what's going on out here around Canton, Ohio. Hey, Wild Child, listen up now. That's right. That's what Baby Audio said. Just working this BMK technology around Canton, Ohio. Audio man got down. That's right. I'm just half stepping that duck plucking too. I'm just half stepping. Hey, Wild Child, I'm just half stepping that BMK. Audio man's back out.
Hey, audio man, sorry for your luck with that BMK. I didn't have no luck with it. 1-2-3 Bill Technology down here. That's all we run, so 1-2-3 Bill Technology. Small watts, ground plane station. I'm the most hated transistor station in the nation. No doubt about it. Wow, child, just got on now. saying, Mr. Audio Man. No doubt about it. I'm just joking around. Wild Child just had a little fun down here to show me.
Nah, it's all good, dude. I got no problems with mine, brother. I've never had a problem with it whatsoever, ain't no doubt. I just don't have the driver in line with it, that's all. I'm just half-stepping it. That's why I said I'm half-stepping it, because I don't have my driver in line with it, if you know what I mean, ain't no doubt. I'm just half-stepping that BMK. Because the doggone green monster keeps kicking breakers. So I got tired of running down to the fuse box and flipping that switch. Hey, Wild Child. One of these days, I'm going to get that doggone breaker box fixed, if you know what I mean. Because that green monster keeps kicking them duck-plucking switches down there. So I said, hell with it, man. I just put the BMK in line, ain't no doubt. A Wild Child, while I'm half-stepping on this BMK, Audio Man got down.
Hey, Audio Check, I heard you come in there. I was listening to what old Audio Man had to say about half-stepping up there. I'm half-stepping right now. I am half-stepping. I've got some more to throw in line. I just ain't. I don't need to do it. I don't need to do it. Why? Why do I need to go out here and take a full step when I take baby steps and get my name called? I don't need to run my electric bill up. I've got more watts out here than I know what the hell to do with. But I was sitting out here talking on a 2x6. 1, 2, 3, rebuild 2x6. Man, I'll tell you what.